over the case one more time.
The security sensor was placed on the moving bookcase. Shuichi also had the receiver.
Turn this lie into the truth. Sorry, you guys. I forgot to tell you something important.
Forgot?
To tell you the truth. It was me. I had the receiver. So that's why there's no way Shuichi could have turned off the receiver.
If that is true, then the entire premise of the argument is wrong.
Is this true, Kaede?
Of course! Come on! Would I lie to you guys?
I'm pretty sure she lied.
You hid what you knew about the camera intervals, Shuichi.
Gota!
But Mew's silent about intervals, too.
Shuichi, I actually have an airtight alibi.
Kaito!
Kaede backed up Shuichi's alibi, didn't she?
Shuichi and Kaede went together.
Hirumi!
Both of them were together when the receiver...
If Shuichi had the receiver,
Kiba.
It could have been
Kaede
discovered.
Is the one who actually had the receiver.
But that's Kaede's lie, isn't it?
I'll do it. We'll know whether or not it's a lie when we talk this through.